Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you think this is a hell of a show. I pulled up and I heard something. Hey, I just want to say a couple things real quick on behalf of me and my roster back here. This is our first show in Owensboro, Kentucky. For you people to pack out the seating here is amazing to me. Thank you very much. After tonight, I'm going to take some time off, some time away from the ring. But I promise you this, every month when we're here in Owensboro, Kentucky, if you pay for a seat here, I promise you we're going to give you the damn show of a lifetime. I know there are some of you used to a certain wrestling company running this town. Those days are over. We're here.